Doodles is smiling, that's all that matters. Oh, they're straight into it. Okay, more persuasion. To an even playing field. That's what we like to see.
Dash back, run for a grab.
That's one thing I do like about Zach's Barth. Most of the attacks come out of the air in this stage of the game.
Yeah.
It's really fun to watch.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for those things. It's gonna be sick.
Great stock from Toulouse. Definitely not what I expected to see tonight. This match. Right, this game. To be careful in this matchup.
Yeah, it's just crazy. It's just crazy how much he can explode off one hit.
Oh, yeah.
That's like his playstyle. Wait back.
Whenever he starts a combo, he definitely does everything he can to push up.
Yeah. He also likes going for the reads, too.
Yeah.
Really good at hitting. Really good.
You can tell he watches a lot in the game. Because he knows exactly where to be at what time. Especially
great.
There's
caught the jump. Yo, he read him like crazy. He knew he was going to come in with the fair.
That's exactly what we saw last game, too.
Yeah.
Or last set.
Yeah, he's just reading the fairs. That's pretty much all it comes down to. He just has to get out of his rhythm.
We go into story, great Barth stage, but also a great Falcon stage.
Yeah, that is true.
A little bit of a scary stage, but exactly.
Let's see if this one's gonna try to change up his bear time.
Zach definitely playing more spaced out, being a lot more careful.
Yeah.
Hasn't taken a single hit this game,
ooh.
Still taking a stock.
Yeah, he did his bear a little bit early. His bear didn't win. There he goes.
Right, now we're seeing the pop off.
Yeah.
Dodge out.
I feel like this game is all about who gets out their aerial first.
Pretty
if Tula gets out his near first, he wins. If this one gets out his bear air first, he wins. And it's all about finishing.
That's the thing with Barth, though, is Barth's toolbox is just a slightest bit bigger.
Maybe
just the slightest bit.
Yeah, maybe one of them tries staying more close. No, unfortunately.
That DI.
Unfortunately.
Alright, both players showing off their movement and their shielding. Not much hitting going on, but lots of moving. That's all that matters.
Toodles threatening the air.
Destro being really aggressive.
Miles away. Punish. Maybe a D would have worked though.
Yeah.
Sure. One at the roll.
a four stock. Probably not, but it's possible. It's possible.
Yeah, I have two of those.
There it is. Can we see the JV though?
No, yeah.
Yeah, no.
I'm about to say, I think Tuna's going to take the stock. I can see him taking it.
Oh, absolutely.
Before it's over.
That, now that he's more comfortable with the stage, he's kind of got his bearings now. Yeah.
I really like Tuna's face style.
Me too. And he smiles though. See, look at that smile. Great shield.
Dude,
three stocks down, he's still laughing and having fun.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. And the memes.
Okay.
Got some great play there. Fun play. No idea.
Yeah, this controller is sick.
It's pretty though. On my phone for 5 seconds, it's already stocked. Against him earlier today, it was terrifying.
Yeah, it's like 1 second you're like, okay, it's good. Then he gets like one hit and you're like, oh.
Yeah, you're like, well.
I'm off stage again. He just gets.
You then is with the neutral air.
Yeah, and plus, I believe up tilt tippers if you try to DI right out of it. So, DIing backwards is like.
And a lot of people don't expect it either. So it's really
but
nice.
But even if they do get it, it's not, there's less they can get out of it.
Yeah, it's less payoff for the Marth.
Unless they're like Mewtwo King.
Yeah. Stop looking at the game for a second, just look at their smiles.
He's catching a break.
Everyone look at the face cams.
Alright.
Alright, James gotta go play Ultimate. Seth hopping in on the mic. Just in time. Oh my god, it's last stock.
Oh my god, last stock.
Last stock, game 3.
Toodles.
Toodles is so fucking sick, dude.
I know, dude. He does what he wants.
He just has fun. And then he wins for it.
Oh shit, this is close. Alright, let's see what's going on. Oh, dash chance grab. Let's see what happens here. Grab. Playing the tech chase game.
I think Toodle's definitely got Zach's head a little bit.
Yeah.
He's playing a lot less clean than he was, even just 30 seconds ago.
Bruh, oh my god. This could be it. Oh my god. Wow. The upset, bro.